sucks. But, like, they're not gonna get a full show or anything because blankets, and, you know. But, like, if it was in the bathroom, they would see everything that you do. Everything. That's not okay. So, I guess I would do the bedroom. Okay, would you rather? Who's walking around the backyard, and he has this shirt on. He works for a company called Poop 911. That's gross. I've seen the guy before, but I've never seen, because I can see into their backyard, but, like, I've never seen a shirt, and I never knew what he was doing back there. He's cleaning up the dog poop. He comes about once a week, and this woman, she has a super small backyard. It's like a third of the size of my backyard. So, like, she just lets her dog poop in the yard all week long and doesn't even pick it up. Gross. Okay, sorry. Yuck. But, like, the guy, he's picking it up and the dog is, like, barking at him. Like, how dare you be back here? Brr, 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 brr. Still. So annoying. suck the white dried spit off the edges of a speaker's lips after a 2-hour talk. Why do they have spit dried on the edges of their mouth? Or suck question is stupid. Okay. Would you rather live next to a train track that runs several times throughout the night, or next to a construction site that starts at 5:30 a.m. every morning, 7 days a week? Gross. I think I would rather live next to the train track that runs several times throughout the night. Starting it.